12, about 6 o'clock, but still sun and lights outside. So I got about plan something, but I want to share something that I learned, my experience with the people, friend of me, or whatever is the, you know, like to watch my video. Sun beautiful, you see the sun. I love to see the sun. I can say that I can lie right here with the sun or the moon. Today a lot of cloud, but leave it rain, it's okay. I'm back to the garden again. I try to get some plant for your garden.
This sounds like a bean. On April, but now they harvest all, and then I'm going to plant another time. Now to could be July, I can have something to eat again. So I stir it up everything, and then I will set up this for you guys. See how I set up. I use all proper garden soil and really good compost. They go to nature care and medical grow and vegetable hub. Also, I'm going to use this very small amount. They go 10-10. The fertilizer, they're good for garden, they're good for vegetable, good for flower. Also, they can okay to be used for vegetable, food, and plant, anything, tomato, manure, and nature care, little good compost, and also right now medical garden soil. I put all together, and I get some little bit of things. Now I have chicken manure, soy garden. And 10-10-10 go to fertilize. This one I'm not put on the top or anything, I put underneath of the soil. I just dump all this soil I mix in here. Now you can see it. Okay. Now next I'm gonna sit on. This is the line I make here, it's seed going. Even sort here, all this seed is bought from Mommy Boss. Hold back. Now I use the good soil to cover up whatever the seed I just buried on the ground, just about 1/2 inch. same technique last time. Cow manure, compost, and wet for the water. And blend it.
I bought 4 posts. I'm going to plant on a bucket, so could be good, but I drill very one hole because summertime it could be anything, you know, hot. The water ran so quick. The same thing technique. I got a chicken manure here. Also everything I've on together. So I fill up, like, not more up, just fill enough. So during the time the seeds, they're going to germinate, and then we got a few more for them. You see all the chicken poop here that I like. If you guys smell chicken poop yet? No, I smell right here. It smells good. Smell really good. Chicken poop always good. And then I fill up a little bit more for the soil. This is spent water. I keep in the water about 2-3 days, they almost germination. Water spent is can be grow about 4-5 seeds at the same time. When they grow good. I don't care, I just drop them in whatever I want. Then I can see you put a seed on it, very small, doesn't matter, I don't care where it is. And then I fill up with soil, very lightly. That's it. And I just drop them in almost like a half a whole box, okay. Don't care, okay. When they grow, and then we get separate them. Make sure everything done, basil. And then I go up there, put the soil, very small amount. That's it, done. Spend water, just the empty bag, make sure they're not leaking anything. I want to keep the water inside after it is germination. Every year I'm going to plant like that. So, 4 to 12. Got the hole like this, I can get flower right now. You can see. Everybody can do this. Good like this, and then we just fill it up with the soil. Good soil, garden soil. You don't need to put any, you don't have to put any good stuff in here. First thing, let it germinate. One more. This seed already wet for a couple of days. I in the water about 4-5 hours, and then I let it wash out. Right now, I put every cup in here, 5-6, whatever I want. Maybe more is okay too, not a deal. You can see all this seed. Some of them I put 6-7, doesn't care. Long they grow. Right? This morning 8. I go very small amount of dust. That's all I had to do. And then make sure that you drain the water. Water spinach easy to grow. After 10 days, 8 days. Seed so big you can see it. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching my video. If you like, you can subscribe. And I have a little bit thing here to show you. I'm going to plant my two pepper.
This kind of pepper, like color pepper, I'm plant right here. Put two buckets here. I don't like small buck, I like big one. Pepper can able to be grow quick. I jam plant them easy. You can see seed on top here, doesn't matter. Look it out. Here for my pepper, for my water spoon. That's all. Thank you, guys.